Take your time.
See you next time.
Let's get through this.
Yes.
Looks like they're here!
Right there!
Here, go! We just get saved?
It seems we have. A primordial?
Didn't we find some note at the watchtower that mentioned them?
Long ago, before the human race came into existence, enormous creatures of unimaginable power ruled the Earth before going extinct. These creatures are known as primordials. Though diverse in form, their defining traits are their reptilian appearance and ferocious disposition.
You bated our breaths for this nonsense? What makes you qualified to judge that creature as a product of some bygone era?
I've heard of these primordials, too. According to reports, fossils of these giant creatures have been found deep underground. Certain academic circles within the Roman Empire have recently begun more research into the matter.
Are you some kind of expert on these primordial beasts, Laxia?
Yes. I won't bore you with the details, but I'm well-versed on the subject.
Finally, some good news!
Huh?
Since you know about them, you can help us figure out how to fight them off! Ain't that right, little lady?
I don't know how much help I can truly provide at this time.
The less we know about these creatures, the more we will fear them with each passing day. It would do wonders for morale to know we have someone who understands what we're up against.
hardly think I'm.
Don't be so modest. Right, Adol?
Why are you looking at me so...
Damn. First a serial killer, now primordials? That's too many things we gotta worry about right now.
Don't come off it, will you? I'm too terrified by the nameless Ripper hiding in our midst to pay any mind to these so-called primordials. I wish I was anywhere else but this accursed island. I grow sicker and wearier each day I'm forced to breathe the same air as you, riffraff.
Jeez, what a pain in the ass that guy is.
Difficult to climb, actually. Thank you, Mr. Kristen. That was my first time climbing a rope ladder. I didn't think it would sway so much.
What's wrong?
Well, today was rather eventful. And I'm not as lackadaisical as Sahad, so unlike him, I'm having a difficult time falling asleep tonight. And I suppose I couldn't think of anything else to do at this hour, so here.
Maybe.
Yes, I did. I've never prepared this dish before, so I can't vouch for its flavor. Really? I thought the end result would look more appetizing than this. By the way, have you spoken to Hummel at all? I asked him where he went, but he said it would be unprofessional of him to tell me. What's his aim? Sharp as a tack you are. This might take a while, but I suppose you're not going anywhere for the time being. My father taught me all about the primordials. He was an archaeological scholar, you see, who specialized in the study of primordials. As a child, I often visited his laboratory, and he would have me accompany him on his excavations. I loved and respected my father. He was my whole world. But the year I turned 16, my father grew so obsessed with his research that he abandoned his house and lands. In response, his people began rioting throughout the countryside. The rioting finally ceased when my brother assumed control of House Roswell. But the loyalty our house once commanded had already been lost. Soon after, the other noble houses successfully unseated my brother, which drove my mother ill. And just 3 months ago, House Roswell was forced to relinquish its titles and lands. And now, my family's future has never been more uncertain. My father taught me many things, but after everything that happened, I began to grow dissatisfied with all that had come to define me, and I felt as if I had no place where I truly belonged. So I ran away from home. hesitated earlier today because I never imagined my knowledge could actually prove useful. Well, this is hardly the time to feel this way. I think I finally found somewhere I belong. Thank you, but I know I cannot settle for just that. I think I'm the one who understands my father best, so I've made up my mind. If I manage to escape this place, I will search for my father. Only then will I find where I truly belong. I hope so, but he did travel rather extensively. Though my father was a noble, he was a rather carefree and welcoming man. That is to say, as an adventurer, you remind me of him. You even resemble him somewhat, which may be why my behavior has been so, unseemly. So, I'm sorry. Yes. I couldn't explain myself properly when we first met because, well, you know what happened. I was forcing you to bear the brunt of my resentment toward my father. Now then, I'm going back to rest. Thank you for letting me confide in you.